If you are experiencing FC25 controller continuous crawl bug on PC, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Add game to Steam. First, open Steam and click on the library option. If the game is not purchased from Steam, then you can add the game by clicking on the Add a Game option. Select Add a non-Steam game. Now check FC25 and click on Add Selected Programs. The game should appear in the Steam library. Now select the Steam option and click on Settings. Click on Controller and select the General Controller Settings option. If you have your controller connected, then it would appear in the Controller Detected section. Once the controller is identified, close Steam and run FC25 from Steam. Method 2. Tweak settings. If the issue persists, then you can open the game installation folder and change some settings as shown. If you have purchased the game on Steam, then right-click on the game from the Steam library. Click on Manage and select Browse Local Files. Go to this PC, click on C Drive. Then go to Users folder. Next, open your user profile. Here, you should find the App Data folder. If you cannot find it, then click on the View tab. Select Show, then check the Hidden Items option. Then select App Data, then Local. Now open the ESports FC25 folder. Here, you should find the Settings folder, which is your Save Game folder. And below that is the FC Setup file, which is the config file. Open the config file with Notepad. If you have purchased the game from elsewhere, then open folder where you have installed it. Now add the auto_launch=1 and save the file. We have given the command in the description, so you can simply copy paste it. Remember to save the file and then close it and run the game. And there you have it, the methods to fix controller continuous crawl bug on FC25. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.